Sometimes we don't even realize we miss something, even in our home, until it's gone. Every once in a while, we get another chance to get what we're missing back. This is another chance story about caribou in Banff National Park. I have a special connection to caribou from a trip my husband, Carsten Hoyer, and I did 10 years ago. We traveled from Banff to the Yukon and Alaska to migrate on foot with an Arctic caribou herd for 5 months. The caribou were our constant companions, and by the end, our bond with them felt next to kin. Disaster struck back in Banff National Park in the spring of 2009, when the last handful of caribou that lived there were wiped out by an avalanche. It's always haunted me because I never saw those caribou that lived so close to home. So I asked Parks Canada biologist and friend Jesse Whittington to take me there. Along the way, he told me about plans to reintroduce caribou to Banff.
The reason we think these caribou declined in Banff and in Jasper is for decades we have predator control both inside and outside of the park that led to unnaturally high elk numbers. And so when the wolves came back in the 1990s, they had all this prey to feed on. So the wolf population increased, and those wolves incidentally killed caribou as they're cruising around the landscape. And the first time I came back here, there's tons of caribou sign on this landscape. It was a couple of months after the caribou had been killed, and everywhere you looked, you'd find caribou scat in these areas. And then the subsequent times I kept coming up here, I'd see less and less caribou sign. And last time I was up here, all I saw was this lone caribou antler in the middle of this basin. And it really felt to me like we were losing the spirit of caribou from Banff National Park. This is one of my absolute favorite areas in Banff. You got this little basin tucked back here where no one goes. Getting close now.
When Jesse pointed out the caribou trails on the ridge and we walked along them, it was all hauntingly familiar. Even though I knew we wouldn't see caribou that day, I desperately wanted to see them again. Instead, I stepped over a windroll and imagined the snow breaking, the mountain moving, and the caribou tumbling out of control to the bottom of the slope, and how their world suddenly went quiet. A harsh wind gust snapped my mind back to the task at hand. I caught up to Jesse and asked him, why now? And did he really think it could work?
Caribou are struggling across Canada, and we have to at least try to hang on to them in our national parks. Here we have good quality habitat, lots of old forests. We have no industrial activity. Our predator densities are low. Our sort of elk and deer and moose densities are low. So we think conditions are favorable for caribou surviving in Banff.